Hi viewers, this is my rooftop garden. Here is some vegetable plants which I want to grow to produce organic fruits, but different types of insect and fungus are making problem to produce them, but I don't want to use any kind of chemical control method or any kind of pesticide or insecticide. For this reason, I want to use a natural fungicide and pesticide to protect my plant from different types of fungal attack and insect. In this video, I am going to talk about how to make organic pesticide and also fungicide at home by using aloe vera gel. So let's see how to do it. Those are my aloe vera plant. And the leaves of this plant is very useful for human. These leaves are used as a medicine. It can be used as a herb plant, and it also used as to make different types of soap, different types of lotion and other beauty product. In this video, I am going to tell the benefit of this plant leaves as a pesticide and as a insecticide. Actually, there is two material which works as a pesticide and as a insecticide. Those are salicylic acid and potassium salicylate. This two item is a strong pesticide, and the potassium salicylate is a strong fungicide. That's why if you want to use a organic pesticide or organic fungicide, then this is a good choice. So to prepare this fungicide and pesticide, I want to collect the gel inside the leaf. To collect it, you can use a sharp blade and a teaspoon. So I just collecting the gel from the leaf. So it's time to strain the juice and separate the liquid from the total gel. I just filterize the liquid of this aloe vera gel by using this cloth. You can see the hard object in the cloth, and this is the only liquid. Now I want to put it on my spray machine. Just take it on the spray and mix it with 1/2 liter of water. Okay, that's almost done. It's time to spray the liquid on my garden. I have also used a little bit of liquid soap on this spray, and by using this item, the power of this insecticide is multiplied and the working performance is improve. So by this way, you can easily make the organic pesticide and also a organic fungicide from aloe vera gel. So thanks for watching the full video. If you want to get more video like this, and if you want to get more video on organic farming, then subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get new video notification quickly. Thanks for watching the full video.